Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Link here. Welcome back to another video. Guys, today we're going to be playing a Black Ops 3 custom zombies map made by the Bibba Boy, and it's Modern Warfare 3 Erosion. If you guys ever played Modern Warfare 3 Erosion, it was honestly probably one of the best maps in the whole game, and you could do like the 2v2, 3v3s, I think even 1v1s on that map too. So I had a lot of memories on the map, and I'm looking forward to playing it. If you guys want to download the map, link as always in the description. Also, subscribe to the channel. What are you doing? We're on the road to 2,000 subscribers before the end of the year, and I can't get to 2,000 if you guys don't subscribe to the channel. So please subscribe to the channel. Also, link it to your friends, please. It means a lot to me. Thank you so much for watching the video. Let's get right into the gameplay. All right, guys, we are here in Erosion, and oh my, dude, I'm instantly getting flashbacks, dude. A lot of people really didn't like Modern Warfare 3. They thought it was like kind of bland, but like, dude, Modern Warfare 3 was like one of my favorite games, bro, especially because it was in like that prime era, right? It had, you know, obviously Call of Duty 4, right? World at War, banger. Then we had, what, Black Ops 1, banger. And then we had Modern Warfare 2, banger. Black Ops 2, banger. Modern Warfare 3, banger. And then, yeah. After that, it kind of went downhill. But nonetheless, here we are. We are in Erosion. Like I said, if you guys want to play the map, link in the description as always. We already have Quick Revive. 3,000 for that door. Okay, that's a little bit aggressive, man. I'm assuming it's going to be Modern Warfare 3 weapons. 3,000 for that one as well. My gun's definitely a little bit loud. So we're just going to roll with it, though. Can I buy this? Nope. Can I come up here? Where does this take us? 750 for this door. Can't do that. Oh, dude. This Modern Warfare 3 pistol, the P99, bro? Like, I think I remember it, but this seems insane. So, 1,000 for this door. How much is it for this one? So, based off... Wait, what did I just see for 500? Did I just see something for 500? Am I tripping? I don't know. Whatever. We're going to buy this one. 1,000 for that. Based off of the map page, it seems like there is like a mini like Easter egg to unlock the Pack-a-Punch. But yeah, I'm gonna try to do it without the guide. But if I just get stuck, then we'll pull it up, man. Because ain't nobody got time for that. Wow. Okay. Ooh, insta kill. That's huge. Get that. Let's rack up some points real quick so we can get the map opened up. I also want to get a good gun too. If the MSR is in this map, I'm going to freak out. 1,000 for this door. We need to figure out where power is as well as the box. The box is all the way over there. Okay, we've got 3K. Let's open up the middle of the map. Why not? 1,000 for this. That's opened. Can we get up top? Oh, no, we can't. They got rid of the ladder. No. That was, like, the biggest camp spot, too, is, like, on the second story right here, because you literally just see everywhere on the map. Spaz 12. We'll pass on that one. Almost got knocked from that guy. Okay, what do we got here? 750 for this door. Looks like there's mule kick over there. That's pretty much it, honestly, though. Yes, man. The flashbacks are hitting. 2,000 for this door? Okay, we actually might have to buy it because I don't have a weapon. I might have to go get this Spaz 12 that's chilling over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, this thing melts. End this round fast. We gotta end this round super fast. Okay, cool. That's over. Wait, what does it say? Activate the button? Shangri-La? Are we playing Shang? Is that what's happening right now? How much is this? 1750. Let's get the double points real quick so that doesn't go away. Oh, we're on a dog round. Okay, that's just unfortunate timing. That is just the worst timing to get a double points. Oh! Okay, there's a lot of dog spawning in. Never mind, this actually might be worth it. Oh, it's Black Ops 4 max ammo. That's huge. Okay, 1750. You see electric cherry over there? I see a wall over there with like a generator on it. Maybe the power's over there. Let's see. We bought this. Electric cherry, easy points. We activated that button. I'm assuming that button. Oh, there's another one right there too. Stamina. Don't mind if I do. Oh, and this opens up this area too. So all the doors seem like they. Ooh. I hit that before. I don't know if you have to hold it. I'm just holding them. I think honestly, you could probably just tap it and it'll push in. What do we got right here? The peek. Oh, no way. I just got literally insta-sniped by that zombie. Okay, we're going to have to lock in. We're going to have to get quick revive ASAP Rocky. That zombie just knocked me so unbelievably fast. Okay. Let us get quick revive again. So much for the flawless run, man. Flawless run is officially ruined. We do have a nuke up there. Oh my god, we are just farming right now. Farming up these points. Let's open up this area. 1,000 for this. We got Deadshot chilling next to the tree. We still don't have power on. And we need a shovel too. Okay. Wait, what does it say? Pay tribute, 500 points? Big spender. Spend points. Okay, say less, man. I'll spend some points if you want me to spend some points. Yeah, we need a shovel, man. Didn't even know shovels were in this map. Okay, it tells me to spend points, but there's... I don't think there's anything I can spend points on. If we're just being straight honest with each other. Like, if I'm just gonna keep it a stack with you guys... I don't think there's anything I can spend money on. Yes, we can buy this. Oh, we got MP7 right there. That's huge. And jug. Okay, get me out of this area. Okay, we just got a part. For what? I have no clue. I'm literally holding my breath because I'm so nervous right now. Okay, death machine should make things easier. What am I shooting? What the? Shovel required. Okay, we gotta find this shovel, man. We got jug right here too. It's huge. Okay, open this up. Hit that, I guess. Oh, what? Power's on. Pack a punch. Oh my god, things are getting spicy. Things are getting spicy, boys. Oh no. We have like no points too. Get me out. Get me out. No. Oh. Oh. Okay, we're chilling. We're chilling. Not really, but we're chilling. We're not really chilling, but we're chilling. Chuck a nade in there. This map is hard, man. There's two thrashers. Are you kidding me? There's two thrashers over there? That is just unlucky. I'm pretty sure the map maker said no perk limit too. So that's nice as always. It's always the worst when you have like a really sick map and then there's like a 4 perk limit. When they have like 30 perks added to the map, so. Okay, we messed up that thrasher a little bit. Okay, we gotta keep going, gotta keep going. Ugh. I'm at the point right now where I just want to save up for... Ooh, this whole area down here is opened up. I'm at the point where I just want to save up for jug. I feel like the spaz is not the best choice of weapon. Okay, that Thrasher just got literally owned. Ooh. Okay, that Thrasher got owned too. And we have enough first for Jug. Do we have a crawler anywhere? Okay, yeah, we do. Let's go get Jug. And then now we should be chilling. Now we should be, like, way, like, less stressed out about stuff. Okay. Let's see. We got double tap right here. Is Pack-a-Punch opened up? Like, can I already use it? Need to turn on the power first. Okay, so... Wait, what? This box needs a fuse. Okay, I need a fuse. We hit those buttons. I don't know what the buttons do. These guys right here. Oh, shield part. Okay, let's just look around. Okay, we still need parts. What is this? This seems oddly placed. Seems a little bit oddly placed, man. Is there anything that I can pick up? I'm not seeing anything. Box location. Didn't even notice that. Anything over here that I can grab? I don't think so. That. Turn the power on. End the game 25k. Oh my god, we already have Bible open. Is that what those buttons did? Did they open the Bible for us? Okay. Let me see if we can find anything. I'm not seeing anything, man. We got PhD, obviously. Looking good as always. Okay, that 1000% looks like a part that you could pick up. Anything up here? Oh, pick up fuse. Oh. Easy. Easy money. I swear on everything I love, I did not know that the fuse is right there. I really did not. That was just ungodly timing. I was expecting it maybe to be like up there or something. That'd be a pretty good spot to put it. All right, place a fuse. Is it up now? Wait, what? What? Did I get scammed? Let's explore down here. Okay, this area is terrifying. Okay, you can go underneath that. Note to self. Anything else I can do in this area? Doesn't look like it. I'm looking for maybe one of like all those buttons somewhere that I'm just like not seeing. We also need a shovel too. Okay, so we gotta find a shovel as well. Is there anything that I can discover? We got this area over here. Oh, I can't get points. Okay, yeah, you can just from the side. UMP. Looking good. Shovel required. Where is the shovel, man? Where is the shovel, man? All right, let's go next round. Grab that as well. Oh, we're only 10 points off of getting the... Ooh, I could get the PM9, but we're only 10 points off of getting the box. I kind of just want to go for the box, honestly. We're low on ammo, too, so we have to get ammo anyways. We do have Jug, though, so we're chilling. I do want to find this shovel, wherever that would be. Okay, I did not know you could go in there. Bloop. The Spaz 12 is absolutely melting. I don't think it does collateral damage, though, which kind of sucks, but, I mean, it's still popping heads off, which, I mean, we're on round 9, so I would hope it still pops heads off. All right, this is where we really rack up points. Like, I'm talking, like, we get enough to get a perk and the mystery box. Oh, yeah, just like that. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, let's go get double tap real quick. If I'm not mistaken, double tap is, yeah, over here. Bloop. Double tap, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. And then we can hit the box too real quick. while we're waiting for the zombies to come running in. Oh, we're on a dog round. And I got another pistol. What is this disrespect that I'm getting right now from the game? Oh, they're tigers! Alright, there we go. We're chilling. Alright, we have three good perks right now. I do want to figure out how to unlock this pack-a-punch. Maybe I'm just missing. I feel like I'm just missing like a button or something. We're also missing the shovel too, which is unfortunate. Electrically charge your grenades? Wait, what? What does that do? Electrically charge your reward level too low? Oh, that's for trials. I forgot we even did a trial earlier in the game. This Spaz 12 is absolutely melting, by the way. Absolutely melting with the Spaz 12. I do want to hit the box again, though, because we got the UMP or USP, which is absolutely terrible. It's pretty good for points, though. Do a little bit of finagling. I think it's last. I think that's the last zombie. No, we got one more. Okay. We've got 3,500. Let's go hit the box real quick, and then I guess I can just pull up the guide for how to turn the pack-a-punch on. Because, like, I'm honestly all out of ideas, man. Ooh, the AS-50? Oh, interesting. Okay. Of course it one-shots. Why wouldn't it one-shot? Hey, why wouldn't it one-shot? All right, let's try to save up for Spicula. And then after this round, we can do it right now. We can do it right now, boys. Just come over here. Go to Pack-a-Punch Quest. Boom. Press the buttons. Pick up the fuse. Put the fuse in the box. Electrify your grenades next to PhD. Throw a grenade at Pack-a-Punch. Oh. So literally just throw the grenades at the Pack-a-Punch. Okay. Let's go electrify our grenades then. I feel like I'm going to die using this sniper, by the way. Wait, does it have... Okay, we have electrified grenades. Did they just run through that? Oh, this has collateral damage. That's huge. Double points. Is it on now? Oh, it is. Nice. Pack-a-punch is on. Okay, this gun is insane. I'm getting 100 points per kill? Oh, it looks like zombies get stuck right there. All right, let's pack punch real quick. Let's see what the camo is. What do we got? Oh, it's just default pack camo. But it's got an ACOG on it now. That's pretty good. All right, let us... Do we just go straight for viable? Like, we don't even really need... Okay, maybe we need Speed Cola, but we really don't even need, like, stamina up or anything else. Because, like, we are chilling, man. I might hit the box again just to see if I can get another Modern Warfare 3 gun. Because I love Modern Warfare 3. Let's actually do that real quick. Oh! Perfect time for a nuke. Perfect time for the nuke. Yeah, we're getting rid of the Spaz. We're picking up the Type 95. Let's actually hit it again. I really don't mess with the Type 95 like that. And instead we get a noob too. And it didn't even kill the zombie. Oh no, that is just destined. Especially since we don't have PhD. Yeah, that is destined to get us killed. Oh 100 points per kill, by the way. So, okay, it's 60 to the body, 100 to the head. Okay. Noted. Wait, 70 to the head. I'm getting, like, all different point values from those kills. I'm confused. Let's get rid of this gun. P90. I'll actually take the P90. I will take the P90, actually. Can I inspect? No, I can't. Rip. Okay, now we're on the race to 25K. This P90 is so loud, too. We might be able to just, like, kind of corner trap ourselves over here. Oh, I love how you can just stack up collats with this gun. Just stacking up collats with this gun is so nice. Just hit firing collats, man. Where are these zombies at? Boom. Maybe the points are based off of range. Maybe if you're like further away from the zombie, it'll give you more points. Honestly, I don't know. I'm just spitballing. I'm just spitballing. Oh, here's the shovel. Nice. Okay, we have the shovel. Oh my, I got the MSR. I got the MSR. This is exactly what I wanted. This is 1000% getting Pack-a-Punch. We gotta put the Bible on hold for a second. This is 1000% getting Pack-a-Punch. Oh, yeah. Okay, I do want to get Speed Cola first, just because we're going to be using this gun for a while, so might as well just get Speed Cola right now, and then we can save up our points. So now we need 30K, because I'm 1000% pack-a-punching this MSR. It's like one of the best snipers in Call of Duty history, man. MSR, M40, DSR, Intervention. Like, it's in the top five, man. It's definitely in top five best snipers Call of Duty history. Look at this, not even pack a punch and it's melting these guys. I just killed like four right there with that one bullet. No shot. I do feel like I would be getting more points, though, if I had, like, an LMG or something, just because, like, it doesn't insta-kill. But, I mean, I'm not getting rid of this gun. I might get rid of the AS later on once I pack-punch the MSR, but for right now, I have to keep it just because it's my only good gun. And I actually haven't seen any Thrashers in a while. I've only seen the two, so it makes me think that as soon as I get rid of my AS, a Thrasher's going to spawn in, and I'm just going to get one-tapped. Oh, speaking of which. Things are getting spicy, boys. Things are getting spicy. Oh, I don't have a shield either. And there's another Thrasher. I love how I bring up Thrashers and then three of them spawn in. Okay, that guy just got melted. And I get a death machine right after fighting three Thrashers. That's just amazing timing. Thank you. Seriously? Okay. Yeah, man, we're chilling, bro. We are chilling right now. Is that shield part? No, that's the end of the game. All right, let's grab death machine. Why not? Try to stack up as many points as possible. Okay, I'm getting 20 points a kill. Never mind. Ooh, that's a huge double points, though. That is a huge double points.
Yeah! This is nice, dude.
Alright, we're at 10k. We're basically kind of chilling on ammo too. Round 19. We're flying through rounds. Okay. Anything in here that I can pick up? I'm pretty sure we've done everything, right? We've activated pack punch, turn on power. We found the viable. I think we're basically just coasting to the end now. Let's see if I can farm up some points using the classic AS50. See, like, some kills I get like 10 points and like 50 points. Oh, double points. That's actually huge. And at some points I'm getting like 100. Maybe it's because I'm hitting headshots. Round 20. We're only 12k away. We're over halfway to getting this buyable. Yo, dude, huge shout out to Bibba Boy, man. Making an absolute classic converting into COD zombies. Okay. We are on a dog ground. Boom. 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 Easy peasy lemon squeezy, man. Nah, I really don't need electric cherry. I'm pretty sure the only perks I don't have right now are electric cherry, PhD. I think those are the two that I don't have. So, 6 perks? Oh, wait, what am I doing? The round started. The round started, and I'm, like, over here in, like, the worst possible area to be. Okay, so I think it is 100 to the head. So just get headshots, man. Just get headshots when we're chilling. Trying to line up those heads. All right, we're at 17k. I mean, we're moving, dude. We are moving. Round 22, and this thing is still a one shot. I mean, I expect it to be, man. It's a Modern Warfare 3 sniper, okay? So put some respect on the Modern Warfare 3 snipers, man. I still gotta pack a punch my MSR. I definitely want to do that. I really hope they don't put an ACOG on the MSR. Please don't disrespect the MSR like that, man. We'll do it after this round. Nuke, definitely don't want that. Line up some headies. Got the max ammo too. Now we get the stuff. All right. Did I miss that max ammo? Okay. Now we're 10k away. But we have the MSR. Oh, they did put an ACOG on it. No, but they made it gold. They did make it kind of gold. Is that gold? I'm not sure. No, they ruined the MSR. By putting an ACOG on it. Okay. Now we're just on our point farm, man. I don't know why the death machine is so broken. Okay. Honestly, dude, I think the AS50 is better than the MSR. just like based off ammo count, and then also AS-50 also just has a fire or a higher rate of fire. Oh my god, the MSR is not a good gun. Got another dog round. Boom. Okay, 5k away, 5k away. Let's go, boys. How long have we been recording for? 30 minutes, dude. 30-minute video from Slink, man. Put in that time, boys. Put in the grind. All right, we're going to hit 2,000 subs before the end of the year. Mark my words, okay? Mark my words. We're going to hit 2,000 before the end of the year. Okay. Let me get back to my camping spot. Bink! 50. See, I only got 50 points right there from that heady. And then I got 100 from all those. And then... I'm confused. Oh, wait. Isn't that a one-shot heady anymore? Oh, I think it is. Okay. We might be able to get viable from this round. Ooh! Oh, shiitake. Shiitake mushrooms, man. Shiitake mushrooms. No way I went down. Oh, no. Hey, boys. Yeah, about getting enough points for the end game right there. Yeah, my bad. Not going to happen, okay? Not going to happen. We're back down to good minus, minus 10k. I'm not even going to get quick revive. Don't even need it. Holy camoles. Holy camoles, man. Things were getting spicy right there with those thrashers spawning in. That was absolutely terrible timing. Dude, if I would have went down right after saying I don't even need quick revive. Oh, dude, that would have been a meme. That would have been a channel-wide meme, dude. Like, I would be streaming, like, new Black Ops 3 maps on YouTube, and I just have somebody come in and be like, hey man, you don't need quick revive. I'm glad I saved myself. Honestly, I saved myself from a meme. Okay, this AS-50, if I had the MSR out right there, I would have 1000% died. So oh, we're so close. Oh, yeah, we're so close, baby. Oh, no, we're less than 100 away. Don't do that to me, game. Don't you bait me like that. Try to hit 360 real quick on one of these zombies. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Ready? Oh, that was insane, boys.